Hey Neil, I hope the project's going good. I think this is the behavior you're looking for. So I had a chance to mock it up while I had the breadboard out. So put my hand in front of the sensor, relay triggers. Again. So I hope that helps with your project. Good luck.